Welcome to Survivor San Juan del Sur Blood versus Water. So let's talk about last night. You were each given flint. Who here had luck making fire? Wow, quite a few of you. Down here on the end, you guys had fire?
Yeah.
What are your names?
I'm Reed.
I'm Josh.
Were you surprised you could make fire, or is this something? Not surprised at all.
No.
Usually people come out here and they've never tried to make fire.
Jeff, if you're gonna be on Survivor, you need to know how to make fire.
That's right.
Down here in the camouflage, what are your names?
Wes.
Keith. Father, son.
You didn't make fire?
No.
I had a problem. The problem is we lost our striker.
We lost it. It started out bad.
But we used a rock and we got our little bowl going with a rock until our flint broke in half. And then it was downhill after.
Yeah.
I gotta say, I've used flint a couple of times. It's pretty hard to break one.
We did it.
Split it up.
Girls right here, what are your names?
Natalie and Nadia.
Sisters, clearly.
Twins.
Yeah. Just looking at the other people, who here do you think might already be in a little bit of trouble?
Well, we learned on Amazing Race not to judge books by their cover. So it's just depending on the challenges. There's so many factors. And in this game, when it's so social, I feel like it's anybody's game.
All right, because this is blood versus water, you will be competing against your loved ones. It is time to divide up into tribes.
I felt a tug on my stomach, like, oh no, like, what do I say to Natalie right before she goes? Being separate and not being able to know how a tribe is gonna treat her, it was gut-wrenching.
All right, let's see our tribes. Open them up and see what color of buff you have. If you have orange, your name is Koyopa. If you have blue, your name is Hunapu. Say your goodbyes. This game is on.
You too. Kick ass.